Do you recommend this for more deluxe bungalow?